Walking along the Pingjiang road, the softness and gentleness of Suzhou are reflected vividly in the silent stream and antique houses around. Stepping into the Fuxi Teahouse, a performance of Pingtan was on. With a cup of Longjing tea, our thickness seemed to have subsided. The performance, a short interview was held with the performer Liu Chengfang. Though having never received professional training, she can now perform Pingtan excellently and thus has a lot of local fans. From the interview, I can feel her infinite love for Pingtan as well as the determination to promote and develop it. We all hope this fascinating art form will have a bright development prospect.